$150. Thank you, Timothy.
$500.
$500. Jessica.
$900.
$900. Good luck, everybody. Actual retail price, $1,419. Jessica. Jessica, right there. Welcome to the show. How you doing?
Thank you. We're so excited. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna pass out.
Welcome, Jessica. Nice to see you. Don't pass out. If you pass out, you're gonna miss out on this. Go ahead, George.
Back here, we've got a fitness mirror, designer outfits, and a desktop computer. First, squeeze in a pre-feast workout using this fitness mirror with options for streaming on-demand studio workout sessions for cardio, strength training, and more. ProForm from iFit offers a complete training experience with this home gym trainer, featuring a reflective surface to keep an eye on your form. One barbell, two dumbbells, four weight plates, and a family membership for a year of streaming workouts are included. And second, you can dress up for dinner in these ensembles from Ralph Lauren. This clothing collection includes two sweaters, leather dress shoes, jeans, and khaki pants for him, plus two dresses and a pair of leather boots for her. All right, finally, Jessica, look up recipes on this 27-inch, 4.7 gigahertz computer that offers facial recognition, 32 gigs of RAM, and a 1 terabyte hard drive, one content creation dial, a digital pen, mouse, and a printer right there are included. Take it away, Drew.
Thanks, everybody. The game is called Most Expensive. This might be a tough one. So we have the fitness mirror, we have the Ralph Lauren clothing, and we have the Lenovo desktop computer with printer. Which one is the most expensive, Jessica? You can tell me you win all three.
Okay, the mirror.
Mirror, mirror on the wall, are you the most expensive of them all? Let's find out. Rachel, we're going to start with you. How much for the Ralph Lauren clothes? $2,270. George, that's a sweet computer and printer. How much is that?
It is.
What?
Oof.
What?
Oof.
Lucky Manuela. How much is it, Manuela? It is. Sorry, Jessica. You know what? You get your one bid prize. We're going to spin the wheel a little later. We're going to see a commercial right now. We'll be right back, folks. Don't go away.